The young, tired student wakes with a sudden fright, for the voice in his head brought him to light. A feeling of dread he did encounter, his heart and stomach began to flounder. The sheets of paper lay upon his desk, homework uncompleted, looking grotesque. The student leaps from his futon in shock. He must write an essay on poison hemlock. Without completion, distress he will find. The burden of school pushing state of mind. Many hard classes he should not have taken. His mind exhausted, broken, and shaken. He wakes at the sound of morning's call. And stumbles out of bed with a great fall. A journey to school he must embark on. The greatest sleep he could not come upon. He stumbles into class in a hazy daze. This lecture would be about mayonnaise. A heavy feeling came about his eyes. AP work he could not internalize. A short nap will not hurt, our student thinks. To his regret, he awakes later and blinks. The teacher had called out his name in vain.
Oh, student mine, location of the train?
The neck, maybe the heart? He replied, confused. Little did he know, this answer was unused.
Ah, you poor child, this answer's incorrect. Remember the class you're in. Have respect. As my course consists of philology, not as your old and outdated biology.
The rest of the day felt this tomfoolery, and our tired student came conclusory. His life was a constantly broken mess, but he will keep working hard nonetheless. A better, smarter plan he should have created, so he would not be humiliated. The bane of his existence had been made clear. Education, his heart no longer holds dear. Tired of this repeating cycle he was. Homework, classwork, and fake applause.